High school football news tonight. Will Fields confirmed to 10 Sports he has accepted the job as head football coach for the Alleghany High School Cougars. Now, this will be the consolidated school after Alleghany and Covington complete their merger. Fields took over as head coach in Alleghany in 2020 after spending time as an assistant. He then, of course, had a 14-year stint prior to that at Bath County before coming to Alleghany.